Hey, Color Kids, it's your girl Ava, and I'm back here tonight. So, I'm going to the dog park, and I have a special guest with me. My sister!
Hi, guys!
So, we're going to be going to the dog park and playing tag. So, I'll meet you there. Bye! The dog park has lots of cool stuff, like slides, swings, spider webs, and they're so big.
Well, guys, they're not real spider webs.
One time I climbed all the way to the top and I was scared to go down.
Imagine that happened to me too. So the dog park has lots of cool stuff and there's lots of dogs.
And then after that we're gonna play hide and go seek.
And there's a lot of hiding places, but this is the rule in tag. You can't go out in the grass or stuff. You can always hang the foot out.
What? So you can't go like on the sidewalk or anything?
Yep. Can't go on that.
So guys, if you notice something, but not at the dog park now, but we are going to the dog park.
And we're waiting for our brother to come back from acting class.
Yeah, so like he can come with us. And like our brother's 9, and I'm 6, she's 7, and yeah. And our baby brother's 2.
We have a dog named Mateo.
He's over there.
When I was just went over there, she was trying to eat something, so he was like trying to eat this thing. It's like an egg, but he was trying to eat it, and then when I went down, he tried to touch my face with his hand.
Aw, that's funny.
With his paws? His paws, not his hand.
His paws.
He doesn't have a hand.
His paws are his hands.
So, we're going to the dog park.
See you guys there.
Bye. I'm back. And we're at the dog park.
Welcome to me, Daddy. Welcome to me.
I told you there's so many dogs here.
Like 1,100.
My dad is over there with my dog, Mateo, and I'm going to go play over there. Let's go.
That's my brother. He says he's got a baby. He's potty trained.
Yeah. Get him, Ava! Go! Go! Ava, tell your friends what you're doing.
I'm playing tag. Sorry, Giant. It was different. I'm not waking up eating for dinner. And then I'm so yummy. I had a busy day. I went to school, I went to Target, I went to drop my brother at acting class, I practiced track, and I went to dog park. Now I'm finally home. Yay! Oh, I forgot, I went to Wingstop for dinner.